month. We seen on the webisode when the conflict crew came out and they were absolutely beating down the enforcers, and Out of Control came out and got themselves a title match.
Out of Control was Out of Control. I don't know why that deserves a shot at the titles, but you know what? Here comes the champions. They're going to be like champions. They're going to be professional, and they're going to get it done tonight.
Well, Bobby, they didn't get it done last month, as when Out of Control came in the ring, they absolutely wiped the whole canvas with the conflict crew.
Well, that was chaos. That wasn't even scheduled. That was a brawl. That wasn't wrestling. This is wrestling, right in the ring.
As Stylish Shane even comes out and presents the goal that everybody wants, the tag team division, ladies and gentlemen. Mad Fantasy behind him.
That Stylish Shane, the guy just reeks class. From Naperville, Illinois.
Well, he reeks something. I don't know if it's class.
Oh, it's class. Look at that feather boa. Look at that robe. That's prestige right there, Superbad. That's prestige. Look at Nicholas H. He's telling it how it is.
It actually, you know, looks like Nicholas H. may have combed his hair tonight. What's the special occasion? Usually it's down, he's out, he must think that they're going to win tonight, Bobby.
Oh, they're going to win. Nicholas H. knows it. He's here to tell Berwyn, he's here to tell you. Conflict Crew is going to come back with the titles.
That is yet to be seen, Bobby. If you guys get a chance out there, make sure to go to AnarchyPro.com. And as the crowd, what's going on the screen there, Bob?
What happened with Joey? Oh my God. You're kidding me. No. You keep me posted on Joey. And I swear to God, I'm gonna find this out. Damn it!
So, I think that Joey...
Hey! Something happened to Joey. I don't know who you are, you look like Jesus. God help me! Let's go win the titles, dude! Come on!
Alright, Jimmy Blaze has a new partner tonight, I guess. Let's go to the ring, see what happens.
What's this, Superman? Who is that guy? What happened?
Well, Bobby, I know that guy very well. I know him very well. His name is Mike Marvel, ladies and gentlemen. I don't believe it. Mike Marvel is here in Anarchy Pro. Well, Anarchy Pro fans, Bobby, the psychotic one, Jimmy Blaze, has just picked out of a hat out of nowhere Mike Marvel to be his partner. I'm absolutely stoked. Joey Ceci got jumped. Man, obviously the conflict crew, and this is his replacement.
Stoked, you should be appalled. This should not be a match. It should be canceled. It should be postponed indefinitely. It should not happen.
If I must say so myself, he could have picked anybody better. He couldn't have picked anybody better than Mike Marvel.
Look at this guy. I mean, he has me, you know, pants are a little too tight. How does he even move?
You know, Bobby, I don't know because I've never had pants that tight. But if I did, I would definitely call myself Superbad Marvel.
Would you have white shoes like that too?
I doubt that.
I think you would.
Ladies and gentlemen, don't forget Anarchy Pro TV. Go and subscribe. We can definitely use the support.
Yes, indeed. That's on YouTube, AnarchyPro.com, Anarchy Pro on Facebook.
You can actually go to AnarchyProTV.com as well, believe it or not. Mike Marvel seems to be really excited. As Jimmy Blaze is telling him, calm down a little bit there, buddy. He's excited, he's ready to win these championships. I'm excited. I can't wait to see this.
They shouldn't be too excited. Once they get between those ropes, they're in for a rude awakening.
Tell them, Shane. Tell them. As the conflict crew displays that they are the champions, and they are here for business.
Oh, they're the champions. They're established. They have experience. You can't just come in here with some random guy and win the championships. Who do you think this is?
Jimmy chases everybody out of the ring as they want none of the psychotic one.
They'll have him in the bell rings, just like any other respected wrestler.
Official for this match, Daniel Allure, ladies and gentlemen. Definitely Nick H. Jimmy Blaze seem to very much so think they are leaving with these championships tonight.
They're cocky, and look at that. They're cockiness. Look at what it cost them. They're going to take it to them quick.
Blindsided by the conflict crew with a double Irish whip and a double clothesline, getting a taste of their own medicine, Bobby.
Oh, come on. Get some order in here, Daniel Allure. Come on.
Jimmy's got the crowd behind them. The conflict crew goes ahead and gets out of the ring. Cowards out. And what are they going to do, Bobby? They cannot win these championships outside of the ring.
Coward out my hind end. This is a cracking championship match. Let's get some order in here. One person in the ring, one person outside on the road. Come on. This is not a brawl. I know it's Burma, but come on.
And they're outside of the ring. It looks as if Fantasy and Eaton have regained control outside as they are taking it to both of them. Big chop across the chest. Eaton is sending Jimmy Blaze over and reverso. Eaton and Shane almost with a car crash. Turn around to a clothesline. Huge clothesline into the outside. It has got to hurt. Got to hurt. That there is wood. Solid wood.
That is solid wood. And the historic Berman Eagles, that's about as solid aged wood as you can get. And the cover.
Two count by Daniel Allure. That's right, ladies and gentlemen. The world famous Berman Eagles Club has Jimmy Blaze with a hard hammer on the back.
Hashtag world famous Berman Eagles.
Hashtag Berman Eagles. Trending worldwide. Big shootout for the ropes and oh, wow. Leg lariat. Jimmy Blaze, very impressive. Did not say, are you impressed by that?
Not at all, super bad. That was a flashy move.
That was amazing. I can't even do that. Very impressed.
I'm not surprised by that either, super bad, to be honest.
That's enough out of you, Bobby. Jimmy is taking it to the arm of Shane Eaton as he takes.
He's scared. Look at him.
He's going for Mike Marvel, ladies and gentlemen.
He's a cow. Look at him.
Mike Marvel's going up top right away. Double axe handle. Wow. Love it.
I'm not even sure that was legal.
Oh, woo. That's right. I gave it a woo.
I don't know if that was woo worthy.
What a big arm wringer. Big arm wringer Mike Marvel displays. And he tags the psychotic one right back in.
Stalin Shane Eaton needs to get out of that corner.
He hits the ropes and he's biting him.
He's biting him.
He's taking a page out of the Beast's book.
Come on, get some order in there. This is a kind of Jim Blaze. He's turning this match into a brawl. This is a prestigious title match. There you go. The tag. Fantasy comes in, takes him with some jabs, jab him down.
Fantasy is just jabbing away because he takes a big hip toss. Right back into the headlock as he tags Mike Marvel back into the ring. Double Irish whip to a back double elbow. Fantasy has got to be feeling that.
He's feeling that. You know, he's got to get out of that corner too, super bad. He needs to get back.
Mike Marvel just takes him right back into that corner. He's got a very strong strategy here, and I like it. I like it. Take him to the corner, keep him in the corner, beat him down. This is how you win championships. With a big chop, he is just chopping away with the edge of his hand. Another corner, another corner. You see the strategy I'm talking about here, Bobby.
Yeah, you know what? He needs to start wrestling and stop doing those dirty tactics in the corner. Come on, Fantasy. Show him what's up.
And then over the rope, slingshot cutter. Amazing. Amazing athleticism.
That was a dirty move.
Amazing athleticism displayed by Mike Marvel as he's going to the top. Once again, double axe handle.
These guys are dirty as hell. Ring the bell. Call this a DQ, super bad.
Bobby, this is all legal. This is all legal. As Mike Marvel is calling for it, he's calling for the big leg drop, and Nick H pulls his leg using dirty tactics like the Conflict Crew does. And he goes the other way with a leg drop.
I haven't seen nothing super bad.
What another leg pull?
Hey, he got in his way. What can you say?
Nick H is going to pay for this. You just can't keep doing this, Bobby. You can't keep doing that. And Shane Eaton is... Oh, what another... Amazing. Oh, that was an amazing teamwork right there. Amazing teamwork displayed by the Conflict Crew. And that, ladies and gentlemen, I will tell you right now, is why they're champions. But can they keep going with this cheating tactics and keep this display of dirtiness, Bobby? Just a display of dirtiness as you're taking him off the rope. Double Irish whip.
You know, super bad. Dirtiness, smartiness. You know, Nicholas H. has a right to exist. He was an innocent man, accosted by Mike Marvel. He got distracted. Of course the Conflict Crew is going to capitalize.
Look at him pulling by the hair. Look at Shane Eaton using the hair to pick up Mike Marvel.
How else is he going to pick him up? The guy's all hair. Look at him. He looks like a dejected 80s band.
I think you're jealous.
Oh. What is that? What are you trying to say, Superbad? Scum of Chrome Dome?
Is Shane Eaton giving the pelvic thrust to Jimmy Blaze? Jimmy isn't liking it. He did not like that one bit. As Fantasy is cheating, Jimmy, you've got to stop.
Look, Stylish Shane Eaton doing what he does best, getting into the head of Jimmy Blaze.
Conflict Crew is definitely getting in the head of Jimmy Blaze. They definitely got their cheating tactics down to a T as Mike Marvel is struggling to keep in this contest.
Look at that suplex. That was a textbook perfect suplex.
What a two count. Two count. It wasn't enough or enough textbook to put Mike Marvel out.
You couldn't draw that up better than that suplex.
Nasty forearms to the face. Some nasty forearms to the face displayed by Matt Fantasy as he's picking Mike Marvel up by his hair. Once again, the ref is doing nothing about this. Very surprised.
These are legal moves, Superbad. Conflict Crew finally taking control of this match like they're destined to. And now they're taking Mike Marvel, this rookie coming in. Now they're showing him what Anarchy Pro is all about, what the Tag Team Championships is all about, what the Conflict Crew is all about.
If Jimmy Blaze and Mike Marvel were to pull this off, they would be the quickest rising tag team to ever in Anarchy Pro history win the championships that fast. And it would be an amazing feat, but definitely not an impossible one, as Mike Marvel is definitely up on his feet. And, oh, Fantasy, what a huge block, huge clothesline.
Got it.
And he almost got a three count out of that, Bobby. Amazing display by Mad Fantasy of athleticism to block the clothesline and just deliver one of his own. Amazing.
Super bad. I don't think that's Mountain Dew what you're drinking over there. I don't know what you're drinking. You're drinking the out of control Kool-Aid. this is not going to happen. They're not going to succeed at all. They're going to get beat just like any other team.
But look at that. Hell, that thrust. More pelvic thrust toward Jimmy Blaze, and he does not look happy about it, Bobby. He does not look happy about it. As he comes in and pulls him off the cover, that's cheap. And he gives him a pelvic thrust of his own.
That was sloppy. That was sloppy and uncalled for. He can't do it. But the style and Shane Eaton.
It might have been a little bit more styling than Shane's. I might admit that.
You're out of your mind.
As Shane Eaton puts Mike Marble back into the corner with some dirty, dirty knees as he's strutting out of the corner.
Styling the profiling. Woo!
That catches a huge lariat. That's what you get when you're not paying attention, Bobby.
I don't know about that, but both competitors are down. He needs a tag here. Come on.
And it looks as if they're crawling to each one's corner. Can Mike Marble make this tag? Shane Eaton makes the tag. And oh, Fantasy cuts him off immediately.
It's just a man moves super bad, knowing he was going for the tag, cutting him off at the elbow. It's going to drag him back in and work on him some more. There you go. Break that arm.
On the arm and the back at the same time. Matt Fantasy is definitely being a cerebral assassin at this point, taking him apart limb by limb, and they're going at the legs. Pretty much Mike Marble is just getting taken apart limb by limb, piece by piece. Jimmy Blaze needs to get his tag. Jimmy Blaze needs to get in here. Jimmy Blaze needs this desperately.
I don't think he's going to get attacked super bad. I think it's over right here. These guys are experienced tag team champions. They know what they're doing.
He's trying. He's trying. He's trying to get that tag.
I think Style Shane is teasing.
And he got it. He got it. Matt Fantasy with the distraction of Daniel Alvord. As Daniel Alvord did not see the tag, Bobby. He did not see that tag. Another cheating tactic displayed by the Conflict crew.
I'm not sure there was a tag super bad. It looks like we missed.
Oh, there was definitely a tag. This is just another antic and tick. Huge. Beautiful. Beautiful by Matt Fantasy. Could this be it? Will they retain? And he kicks out at the last second. Mike Marble putting out the fight of his life. All the cheating. He made the tag, but he cannot get out. Ladies and gentlemen, if you're watching one more time, make sure to go to AnarchyPro.com, check us out. Also go to AnarchyProTV on YouTube and subscribe.
That's right, Superbad. Subscribe to get each and every webisode delivered right to your inbox there. Live pro wrestling action.
Jimmy Blaze comes over to stop the cheating that is blatantly being displayed by the Conflict crew.
Cheating? Jimmy Blaze is cheap. He shouldn't be over there. That's not his corner.
Daniel Alvord is oblivious to this because Jimmy Blaze cannot stay on his corner. And I don't know what to say right now. I don't know what Jimmy can do. The Conflict crew obviously came in here with a strategy. And that strategy was to take out Joey Chi-Chi and then take out his replacement and make sure that Jimmy Blaze absolutely had no part of this match, which they have been doing and executing to the T. And it looks as if Mike Marble, oh wow, what a desperation move.
I might have lost super bad, I might have lost the words.
Desperation move to stop the strategy of the Conflict crew. He needs this tag right here, Bobby. He needs this tag right here, and if he gets this tag, I don't know what that means.
He's not going to get this tag.
For the Conflict crew.
He's got nothing left, super bad, nothing. He's going nowhere. Look at Style and Shane Eaton. He's digging deep. He's digging everything he has.
Oh, there's the tag. There's the tag on both ends. And there's the official tag, ladies and gentlemen. And Jimmy Blaze is coming in as a house of fire. Double chop. That was a gotta hurt. He's taking Fantasy off of the rope. Irish whip. Spinebuster.
Oh, Jimmy Blaze bringing his mouth. And look, he paid for it.
Shane Eaton with a big swing. And oh, Lord have mercy, he hangs him out to dry.
Oh, that's a low blow.
Lord have mercy. Oh.
Jimmy Blaze has no class, Superman. No class.
I'm feeling that over here, Anarchy fans. I am feeling that over here. As Shane Eaton gets tossed to the outside. Man, Fantasy's still inside it. Flatliner.
Oh,
huge flatliner. Jimmy Blaze. Three. I don't believe it. I don't believe it, Bobby.
What's going on here?
New champion.
No.
Hashtag new champion.
No.
I don't believe this.
No.
Oh, my God, Bobby. I don't believe it as Commissioner Kelly is coming into the ring to, oh my God, make it official. Your new Anarchy Pro Tag Team Champions, ladies and gentlemen, the Psychotic One, Jimmy Blaze, and Mike Marvin.
No, this is injustice. This is injustice.
Shane Eaton is ballistic right now on the outside. He cannot believe they just lost their championship. I can't believe it.
Nor should you, super bad. This is disgusting.
The crowd is going absolutely nuts. I'm in shock. Ladies and gentlemen, new champion. Mike Marvel, ladies and gentlemen. Mike Marvel. Jimmy Blaze, new champion. Put some more thrust in. Jimmy hasn't forgotten about that.
Looks like a lame duck.
What? Oh, wow. Nick Gage is out here. What does he want?
Thank God. Thank God.
Guess what? Guess what? Good old Nicholas Gage made sure that all the I's were dotted and all the T's are crossed. Jimmy and his punk kid.
Yes, he is.
Oh, no, you're not.
They just won.
Hold on, hold on.
I told you, you won. Hey, you are the commissioner, right? You run the place, right? What does it say here in the second paragraph? Second paragraph. Hey, listen up, Jimmy. Listen up.
Oh, Nick Gage, don't push your luck.
What did it say in the second paragraph? It says, since this bad boy can't read, you have to be a member of Anarchy Pro for 30 days. No, last show was February 28th. Today is the 28th. That is 28 days.
28 days.
Technically, Bobby, that's 29 days. But this is unbelievable.
I told you, Jimmy, you are not going to come strolling in here and take what I have got.
One day away.
Give me the belt back.
One day might as well be on it.
I don't believe this.
Yeah, Nicholas Hayes using his head.
I don't believe this, Bobby. I absolutely don't believe this.
I like that, huh? I told you, Jimmy. I got you.
Nicholas H is a snake in the grass.
Number one, we don't throw mics around. Number two, last time I checked, February 28th to today was 29 days. Whoa. Don't let it be your math, prick. Yeah. And as for you pansy bitches on the outside, I ain't swearing, but I'm pissed off. I even had Jesus on my side. We did what was needed, and now we're told that we're screwed. And I'm going to ask you this. Jesus, how do you feel about a protest? We sit down for another 3 hours, and that's 30 days. 3 hours, we're going to serve fat asses right here.
Thank you, Dad.
I'm just kidding.
Well, technically, if he sits there and he waits the day out,
they'll see us kick their butts for another 3 hours.
They can go home with these tonight.
They ain't going home with nothing.
Kelly, you're giving me a rematch and you get it quick. Do me one favor though. Next time, don't send these little people. Obviously they're bitches. Send send your grandma, she'll do better than you, pal.
Oh wow.
This guy's no class, man. No class.
Huge words by Jimmy Blaze.
It's safe to say, anybody in Berlin, I apologize for my language.
No, you're not.
But I'm going to tell you what, if you can hold this mic, and you can hold this belt, I'll say this. Take the belts, and what you got to do. Same time as you take those belts, and we wait to have our rematch. I'm not waiting for the general manager or referee owner to tell me that I'm gonna punch you right in your face.
No, Jimmy Blaze, I told you! They don't call him the psychotic one for nothing, Bobby.
Psychotic, my foot, he's got no class. Look at this guy.
So it seems as if the conflict crew is retaining the tag team championships?
Of course they are.
This is unbelievable. They lost 1, 2, 3.
Look at that, weren't you paying attention, Nicholas H? He had his game plan intact. He knows the contract.
Jesus!
He knows everything.
The winners of the match, Psychotic Jimmy Blaze and Jesus, but still, you're Anarchy Pro Wrestling Tag Team Champions, the Conflict Crew.
Well, Bobby, I have a feeling Commissioner Kelly is not going to let this go unturned, and he is going to really, really look this contract over, and I have a feeling Nick Gage didn't look it all the way.
I don't know, Superbad. Look at the champs are going home with the gold. They're going to go celebrate, pop the champagne. Just another day's work.
Unbelievable.